What's up, YouTubers? Here's how to export your favorites from the Microsoft Edge browser. Now, this version of Microsoft Edge is in the Creators Update edition, so you can upgrade to Creators Update if you don't have these options in your Edge. That being said, here's how you do it. You click on the Hub button here, and you'll see your favorites, and click on Settings. Come down this list, and you'll see Import Favorites and Other Info. Click on Import from another browser. A little bit misleading, but it is here. At the bottom of this list, you have Export to File. Press that button. Now, you can see it opens the Save As window and it gives the file a name. You can change this if you like. If you're happy with it though, and the location where it's being saved, just click Save. That file is now saved on your computer. You can email it to yourself, you can put it on a USB if you're preparing to rebuild your machine, or for whatever reason you have that file. Now, if you want to import it, you would simply import or export a file, click Import from File, select that same file and click Open. Now, if you go back to the Favorites, you'll see Imported from Microsoft Edge, and it has the file name with the same favorites I originally exported. So I hope you found that useful. If you have, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe. Thank you very much for watching and have a great day.